My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the Prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the Prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the Prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
Thank you. No! No! What did I miss?
Hey, it's down here! Set the charges!
Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact. Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. An old camp. need resources to build a shelter. Last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn. I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but maybe something else. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone. These ruins here. Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, We saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
Characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Thank you.
From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
No way to pull that down yet.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn. but we shall advance behind the Karash at...
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Thank you.
Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire.
Contact with a survey team on the southern ridge. Last known point of contact was the Mongolian ruins. Gear up and be ready for orders.
Thank you. Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Good enough. More Mongol ruins. It looks like the path goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear. Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing...
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
On the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Until we fuck this up, these aren't peasants.
eyes open.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but...
the uplink. We still haven't located the missing survey.
Damn. It's still there. Draw it out.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now... he's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunt.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense."